That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June, I said that's life.
All right. Well, I thought I'd share with you this Grundig MS-71 that's just had a major overhaul for a very good customer of mine locally here. And I just wanted to share with you some features because it's actually a very cool unit. It's kind of Parisian style, but it was high end back in the day. It has a separate amplifier, separate power supply, and there's a tuner section. The dual 1009 is not original to this console. It was definitely a different turntable because this is a magnetic cartridge and it's also a very, very good turntable, highly sought after. But this console was designed originally for a ceramic cartridge, and this actually has its own preamp phono stage, separate box, which is made by Dual. I think it's called a TV43. And that's why it sounds really, really nice. It's had a lot of work. It's had the large 10.5-inch woofers have been refoamed and all rebuilt, new capacitors and what have you. But one of the cool things about this unit here, which I wanted to share with you, is it has a reel-to-reel, which has also had a extensive service, new belts, some cleaning done. And the main drive idler wheel was completely shot. Which will show you right here, the center of the bushing completely collapsed on it. So Gary at Voice of Music very kindly made us a custom wheel. It was custom designed for this very console. So the Grundig is a TM45. It's another tube unit. Sounds pretty nice, turn the volume down. Anyway, have a listen, enjoy, and thanks for watching.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stopping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this fine old world, spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate.